Herbert was a light. He lit up the room wherever he went. He was a force. He was funny, he was playful, and he was serious, too. He could sing, too, you know? Did you know? He could sing. If he weren't a banker, he would be a crooner and would be successful too. I would compare his voice to those of Lionel Richie and perhaps throw in a little bit of Barry White. I met his wife and son last year. I didn't know who they were. We met at a test kitchen, and we said hello, and we went on about the business of the evening. And I know that I will, you know, observe her a little bit. She was unique. She had unique facial features. She smiled all the time, and she seemed to know how to crack a joke or two, because she made those people around her laugh. And I thought, this woman is, there's something about this woman, she's different. So when we were sat at the table, she sat across from me, slightly to the right, and I asked her, are you from the north? Because it was a room full of people. You look northern. And said, what? I said, are you from the north? You look, oh, me. My name is Chizoba, and I'm Igbo. I thought she was badass, you know, I thought she was cool. Also, another force. So tonight, I'm going to celebrate them with my song, Eyadaba, accompanied on the guitar by Nsukka David and Janet Omosi on background vocals.
Would you want Bye.